of India is now has put into use the new terminal building on a trial basis. We have two aero bridges, six parking stands, and all the X-ray baggage, seven escalators and seven elevators, all the new FID, flight information display system, everything is in place, and 18,200 square area has been created. All this will bring good ambience to the passengers, comforts, and clean roads. 300 car park can be parked in this area. A new airport environment has been created in a new area. From Bldg 1951, Kenjar 2010 is a different environment has been created by the Airports Authority of India for the passengers. Yes. In 2005, we handled around 2.77 lakh passengers. Today, we are handling around 8 lakh passengers. People are expecting that they should be connected to Saudi Arabia other than other Gulf countries. That may happen in the times to come. It will be used for cargo handling. Our own offices will have to be given more spaces. We are providing area control services here. It needs to have more facilities. That will all be now shifted to the new the old building area, so that we can occupy comfortably and provide a nice working environment to our employees.
सब अभी अच्छा हो गया हम लोगों को, इनके लिए लैंड होने का भी टाइम में अच्छा हो गया, सब अच्छे फैसिलिटी अच्छे सिक्योरिटी ऑल ऑल द किचन गुड.
वी आर वेरी हैप्पी टू लैंड इन दिस.